My name is Billy Marshall Stone King, and I have been asked to come along today to talk about storytelling. I mean, it's one thing to have a great idea, but it's another thing to actually carry it out. The amount of dedication that's required to be successful in anything is huge. Technique is the death of inspiration. There is only spontaneity and openness and getting out of the way of the characters and the story that are wanting to get themselves told. And the job of every artist, no matter what they do, is to be in it more often than they're not in it. Up to their eyeballs in it. That's all. If you're going to be a spectator, if you're going to stand outside and just look at it and paint it out there and shoot it out there and sing it out there, if it's not going to be the expression of something that's in here, it's going to be stillborn, dead, right from the start. If you have a view, if you're not hungry as hell and passionate and want to turn people on to something, forget it.